person or other, it is a dog. Okay, so the idea for this video is that we get some scrappables together and we're able to basically, as the title suggests, go gamble our way up to a tier 3 on blackjack, because it's a relatively fresh server, and we have, oh no, I don't know where this person is. Jeez. Oh, there they are. Okay, they're right behind me. Maybe we use a couple of these. This guy's shooting at me now. Let's just keep running. I think we gotta heal now. Damn. I wonder if he runs over to me. Where did I die? Not close enough to the barn. Let's go back and see what happens. That's a real shame. I wasn't too far from the barn, so I'm not sure if he had aggro or anything. Oh wow. There is a lot going on around the base at the moment. There's a dude on the hill there on a horse. Safe zone. That was very lucky. Does not give me hope to actually make it to the outpost, but we're gonna give it a red hot crack. So we're out of the safe zone. Since we're here, let's eat all that. The fuse, that's really nice for scrap. All right. Let's move it along. We just want to find something hit barrels with. Because this is just about done, I think. All right, let's keep hustling. We don't have time to linger on this server. We'll take that. That works. Get me in. I'm about to get a headshot. I can just hear people everywhere. Let's keep moving. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Oh, we are going the complete wrong way. I can hear two wolves around me as well, so let's just head straight for the outpost. Maybe eat those on the way. Just gotta get over this hill. And we should be okay. Oh boy. Alright. Not bad. Can I just yoink these, He's got a SAR on him. I'm not gonna make a enemy of that man. Alright, so we'll head in. Let's scrap all of this. Let's see what we can do. Damn. There are some geared people on this server. There's a fair bit to recycle. Basically, all of that can go. Not all of it's scrap, but just the raw resources would be good. These take forever. I might keep them for armor as well. Now that I think about how long it takes for the sewing kits to fully be recycled. It's actually not a whole lot in terms of scrap. But 130, we can lose that in one hand. So let's go and do that. I reckon we just max bet everything. It is what it is. I wonder if there's anything, if there are any stores or anything selling guns for scrap before I just lose all of the scrap. No, I'm not gonna change my decision. Lucky me. I went on a 15. That's lucky. I don't know if I want to risk this again. 310 scrap is... Nah, we're gonna do it. Max bet. 21 incoming. There it is. Okay. I think, that's good. I think we can, we don't need to, gamble anymore with that. I honestly think we just, I don't even know, I don't even have a weapon to go home with, which is a real problem. That's a lot of scrap. I did not think myself with. Oh. That is something else. I don't think anything's going to be selling for scrap, which is a problem, but we have to go for it, don't we? I think we have to try and get a run in to home. Search. Oh, I'm sure there's a few things, but we've already got garage door. We've got a custom. Don't have a SAR. We've got a Tommy. We've got all the bullets. The only thing would be like a rocket launcher, but it just like 2300 just to get down there. So I think we just want to build up to a tier 3. I suppose stuff like oil refinery would be nice, but not like essential. That was crazy. We spawned naked and in within 15 minutes we were at base with almost 800 scrap. So that's good. Well, something like that. We'll bring a crossbow as well, why not? Honestly, after that, like, the rest is just cream, whatever else we can get together. I think that looks fine. We've got some wood here. I'm just gonna pop that there for now. I swear I heard someone or something outside. A few of them around. I wonder where to go though. Is this guy alright? So abandoned military base. Pretty sure has NPCs around, so we want to avoid that. About it because I think there are just people lurking around the place, but there are so many barrels around. Have a bit of water and go scrap whatever we have. I don't think much of this is worth anything in terms of scrap, so I think we'll be playing with around 50. Tier 3. still not getting rid of these. Alright. That's probably the horse that I had, but if we're quick about this, we can use... bet. So, that doesn't change. Okay. That's a phenomenal start. Hang on a second. So what does that take me up to? It's like 8. 950, basically. So we need to win once more. No, we need to win twice more. Okay. Oh, of course. So we need to win twice. 3 or 13 is not good at all. So we'll hit, and we're hoping for an 8. We're hoping for a 5. Wow. Guys, that's a bit nutty. I don't know how I've done that, but let's just make sure we can get it home. So we've got those markers on the map. Let's go. And if we can do that, I think so we won't quite have the tier 3. Maybe like 100, 200 scrap off, but you know, that's one recycle run down the road with a few barrels. So let's just go and secure this. Can. I think we're approaching the... we're passing the barn, so let's pull out the torch just in case. And... oh, I just lost my horse. I think that's okay, because at the moment... second. I think someone's built on our base. Like, get me in. Okay, well. So, no scrap in here. Oh, damn, there's a whole kid here. It's not mine, let's leave that. Turns out I did not need the kit to hang on. I think there's the patrol helis around. Someone's trying to take it, but it sounds like it's directly on top of us. We are only 90 scrap off, which is insane. We started with 0 scrap, and we are now at 1.160. This is... I've never run like that before. That's crazy. So let's go finish this off. I think we need, yeah, if I'm not mistaken, a tier 3 1250. So, geez, that helicopter, I don't know if we'll be able to leave just yet because that sounds like it's directly on top of me. I think we can, surely we can fit that in the box. I can dump this stuff. Don't think we need to keep that. Dump that. Get rid of that. Maybe pick up a couple of them. It's a real shame. This heli is honestly, sounds like it's directly on top of us. Let me just pop these in and, alright. Let's close everything. Sounds like it's moving away off to the saw branch. So I'm going to need a recycler. Do I try and spawn at the green? It's a bit red hot. And try and find some, like, scrappables around there. Look, I'll be honest. Don't think it matters if I die from here because, I don't know how I've managed to bring back. Oh god, that sounds like a bear. Never good. So I don't know if I want to, also it sucks not having a weapon flashlight. Cargo heli inbound. I hate having my torch out, it's the worst. Oh no. Team, we're going right back to base. We are not running around with a Magnum and the crossbow. We are going to spawn at that bag and not worry about a thing. It's right over the... Oh, hello. Is that a base, maybe? I'm getting distracted, but if they keep... They are fighting. Look, they're not going to take it instantly, so let's... I'm not even sure they've got aggro, to be honest. That's... Oh, that's a shame. There are animals fighting outside. Okay. Well, it's becoming daytime, so... understand how the rest of this is done, but not the green room. I really don't want to mess with these pigs. curious. That's the wrong way. There is a set of I wonder if that guy just died. There is a set of zip lines that is there something on the ground here? So let's see if we can source them or try and get in the general vicinity of it, because you can, if it's not looted already, you can find like door boxes and damn, I really wish that crate yielded like some scrappable, like a couple laptops or that would have been gnarly. Alright, let's head up here and see if we can find anything. Doubt we can, to be honest, but let's. Okay. Is it gonna start shooting at me now? Then 14 scrap, it's not gonna cut it. We do have things to scrap though. So the heli just went down, I think. Oh no. Just took a lot of damage. Is this the way to the sort of? I'll take it. See this? Is that another heli? That's pretty crazy. Safe zone. So you can imagine that everyone's always climbing up there to get things. Alright, well, what do we have here? 30. 50. Oh, guys. Doesn't seem like it's enough. Scrap what we can here. I don't think that's not scrap. Don't think that's scrap. I think that's like one scrap. Damn. It's a real shame. I will. We're super close. And I think you know what that means. We'll have to do. Oh, we are so close. That's such a shame. Let's get rid of this stuff while we're here. So I don't have to max bet, which is unusual. So we just need to win 21. Right, you can go ahead, take all the loot you want. Honestly, just do this until we get home. But if we get home, it has been how long? Like totaling almost a 40-minute video. And we've gone from zero scrap to a tier 3. Granted, we had the tier 2, but still. If I can get it home, of course. Let's go. Let's keep going. Almost at full health, which is good. Do I go for the zip line? Nah, it's too far out of the way. Alright, let's just go straight for the barn. That's step one. Safe zone. Hey, we'll take the road signs for armor. Jeez, that base is getting large. Please let me get back indoors. Definitely gonna craft it right now, if we can. grab the one from the other room. So we're not quite there yet. You can pop those back. That is... I'm honestly... in shock. We managed to do that. So, where is our scrap? Let's go to the tier 2. And there it is. Incredible. Honestly, just outrageous, to be real. So with that, we can now research things like AK, and even though that's far too expensive, but better armor, C4, so we can actually maybe start raiding. So I think that's a 40 minutes well spent, to be honest. Let's go ahead and move the tier 2 that we've got as well, and we'll see what's happening here in terms of space. I think we can just kind of pop the... Oh, we might have to move that, which is a bit of a shame, but let's just get this tier 3 down. Oh, does it fit? Unfortunately, it doesn't. I think the bags might have to go as well. Surely that should fit, but I wonder if the sleeping bags are in the way. But we got it. Somehow we managed to get it. So thank you all so much for watching. It's been insane.